Thank you. more than an eighth of an inch off the ground. Oh yeah. Yeah, because what I'll do is I'll step it in there. I gotta lower the head anyway, because I don't think it's gonna fit through.
Oh yeah,
but that's alright.
Got it in, that's it.
Yeah. The hard part was getting it in the driveway. Lots of the driveway I got. Where it goes. Where did I set those wrenches? So, it's got a lot to do, but it's in, and that's the first major step. And I did it by myself, which just goes to show you can do it, put your mind to it. So I still need to trim it, and I need to replace X and Y handles, and I'm missing a drawbar, all little stuff. We're going to get this thing going and making chips, and that's a great thing. It'll be exciting. Watch the videos to see how it goes.